Today we're looking at the Barbarian Legend guitar solos, which there are two. One has a two-hand tap in it, that's coming up at the end. But first let's look at the scales that are involved. We have the E, natural harmonic minor scale, which has kind of a Egyptian mysterious sound. Starts off with the E, F sharp, G, A, B, C, D sharp, and E. All right. The second scale is F sharp melodic minor. Starts off at F sharp, which would be at the ninth fret, the tenth fret, ninth fret. So we have F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp, D, E, and F sharp. So the first part of the solo, we're using the natural minor scale. You can hear it right off. Second part, we start on the C sharp of the F melodic minor scale. Now we're going to just use the E natural harmonic minor to walk it up. Once again, the notes are E, F sharp, G, A, D, C, and a full step bend. All right. In the second solo, we simply play the same music an octave higher, and then we set ourselves up at the end of the first riff for a two-hand tap, which is played in this position. We do that playing now. We're borrowing these two strings. We're going to play the same notes we've been playing. We'll be pulling off of these. All right. Probably not that one. I think it's So that's what it looks like on the bottom. Then we jump to the up to the B string. We're playing the 13th fret. We're going to go 13, 12, and we're pulling off at the 10th fret. Of course, we're still holding down at the 7th fret. So it sounds like. So all together, the riff sounds like. And all the many variations there are to play that. If you don't have full-size mitts in order to make this stretch, you can move up a half step, and then you would be playing. You're playing along those lines. So enjoy the E natural harmonic minor scale and the F sharp melodic minor. They're guaranteed to make your music sound quite mysterious. Thanks for coming. Have a great day.